going into it, I just wanted to be more aggressive than I was in the morning, and I think I did executed that well. So, well, I wanted my tempos were a little bit slow, kind of more 200 base this morning, and so I wanted to kind of pick up those tempos going into the turns and coming home off that wall. I'm really excited. That's something I've been working on with my coaches, and consistency has played a huge role in that. I think it's become my most consistent race, so I'm excited.